Hi, in today's video, I'm going to help you fix a flat oboe reed. Now make sure your reed is fully soaked, and we're also going for an optimal tip opening here. And our goal is a crow of octave Cs. Now let me show you how we can fix this reed with or without tools. So you've soaked your reed, you're ready to play, and oh, your reed is very flat. Okay, so what do we do to fix this? The first thing you should do is squeeze it down. Squeeze it flat, hold it. Squeeze that thing down, and then give it a clip. I'm taking a substantial clip off this because the reed is very flat. So probably close to a millimeter, maybe 3/4 of a millimeter. Okay, it's still crowing a little low. We want to go for octave Cs. Measure the reed. It should be around 70 millimeters. So I'm looking at this reed and we're at 71.5. So we have a lot of room. So let's cut off a little more. Okay, we're still crowing low. So now, let's take your knife, put your plaque in carefully. What you want to do is refine the corners of the tip. Remember those triangles? Work those triangles. Go off the sides. Get those corners. Make sure you're going onto the plaque. You don't want to leave little pieces of cane attached to the very end of the tip. So make sure you're getting all that off. Okay. Just thin that down a little bit more. Squeeze it again. There we go. It's getting better now. Another thing that you can do is check the overlap. North American style reeds are overlapped, which means one blade is kind of ajar from the other a little bit. It creates a very strong seal on the sides. And it also enables you to adjust the opening of the reed as far as the inside dimension of the reed, which affects the pitch. So if you push that, push it over, you can see the blades moving. Push that over a little bit. You're increasing the overlap, which makes the internal size of the reed smaller. There we go. And let's see if we're up to pitch yet. There. We're now at A440. So remember, squeeze that reed and clip it. Go for a final length of 69 to 71 millimeters. And our goal is octave Cs. These tips should help you bring that flat reed right up to pitch.